talked about how fast they're going to play and their quick team to play with pace. And you know, they jumped off in the first period, and I felt that we were okay. And, but we were just inconsistent. We got 2-1 there. I think we thought it was going to be a little bit easier, and then you know, they got 2 in the second period. We responded. We just, you know, we just kept on playing from behind for the most part. We got a tie. We had a couple of chances to go ahead. On the power play, we had a real good chance there. I think it was out of the net, and they made another save when it was 3-3 and could have, you know, put us up front. But we didn't deserve to win the game at the end of the night. They were, you know, credit Yale, but they played with a little more pace, and we just were too consistent with our effort for 60 minutes. And at times, I thought, you know, we're going to, you know, get 5 or 6 of them, and but we can't give up 5 goals and expect to win hockey and get on the road. So. Disappointing because I expected more. We've been playing well, and I just said to our guys, it's this time of the year, it's the second half of the year. You know, I'm not yelling and screaming about what we need to do. They know what we need to do. We've got to go out and execute for 60 minutes. If, I'm hoping that we can learn a lesson from tonight. The only good thing about tonight's game was that we didn't lose 2 points. We certainly lost some momentum, but we didn't lose 2 points, and we got to learn from tonight's mistakes and hopefully capitalize on Saturday.